Is a stalemate considered a draw? Yes, a stalemate is considered a draw in chess. This occurs when the player whose turn it is to move is not in check but does not have any legal moves available, leading to an immediate end of the game as a draw. This rule ensures a fair outcome when neither player can claim a checkmate.